See ya, brother.
Adieu.
With all this stress that we are stressing like this, we are trying everything, it is not moving. We are trying to go to school, now schools have stopped. There is nothing we can do about school again. Now we said I want to do business. Business is not going. Anything that we try to do, it is just failing. We said I want to work in the chantier. Nothing is moving. There are no more chantiers now. I don't just know. What do you suspect we do?
I don't just know.
I think we should just die. Yes, now let's just die and forget everything now, brother. Let's die. Let's just die. Up all this suffering, brother. Let's just die and forget everything. I'm tired, oh. Me, I'm tired. I've already made up my mind. We just have to die and forget everything.
Do you know what you're saying? Die.
Let's die now. Die. Die. We should die and forget everything now. Die.
They're not dying twice.
See, I know, brother. See, eh? That's why I said that we should die, because
I will not die.
You die but once. When you die, die but once. As you have died, you have died. You have forgotten everything, brother.
Nganga.
See, I'm brother. See, brother, you are my elder brother. You came to this world 4 years before me. I came up there. I'm not afraid of death, and you are still afraid of death. At least, brother, let's just better die and forget this suffering. No, I'm not ready to suffer again. Let's just die and forget it.
It seems you are right.
You'll be mumu.
Now you are talking. Let's die. Let's do this thing.
Mumu.
Alright.
See, brother.
Alright. Let I think. How can we die?
We should hang. Yes. Let's just commit suicide and forget it now. Because if you say want to use knife, you pain you until maybe you can surrender. If you say want to use collars, maybe you check it. See, let's just go and hang, because once you tie that rope up there, you put on your knife, you jump. You forget everything.
Oh,
everything
not too much.
Let's just go and hang.
You're right. It's just simple hanging now.
Simple hanging now. Let's just go and hang.
No.
Let's hang.
Yeah,
you can use this one now.
Yes.
So that way you
yes.
Put the thing like this. We are gone.
Oh, yeah, brother, die now.
You die.
No, brother, I have to die first. You came first, now I have to die first.
You brought the idea that we should die.
Yes, I brought the idea, but you came to this world first. At least go and mark your name first now. Go and mark your name. Go to heaven first.
Okay.
Let me follow as we came to this
earth
now.
I had an idea. So at the count of three, then we all die at the same time.
You want the two of us to die at once?
Yes, they should die at the same time.
Since even when you came before me, you want us to die
no,
at once?
When I count from three to one, then we'll just die.
No problem now. Let's die. Let's do the dying.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait. Let's pray. Let's pray first. Let's pray so that God will answer our souls in heaven now. Because if we just die like that, maybe God have not forgiven our sins. So we have to pray first so that God will accept our souls in heaven. Oh, am I wrong?
Okay, pray.
Okay.
Heavenly Father, King of Glory, Father, as you send us to this world, Father, we have decided to leave the world today, Father, and come back to you. Father, we pray that as we come to you, Father, you should put us in the right hand side, Father. Don't send us to that other man. Father, thank you, for we know you have already heard and answered our prayers. Amen.
3, 2, 1, go.
Brother, you will not die.
You think so? You're dead.
I said we should die now.
But we want to die now. Why have you not jumped? You want to jump the rope at once and die. Let us die now, Oga. Okay, see, let's just do this thing at once. Let's do it and forget it. Let's die and go now. Let's just do, see, just make up your mind. Feel free. You are dying. You are dying to heaven to go and enjoy. Let's just, see, we'll go later. Let's just die and forget it. Let's just die and go. Let's die.
Okay, now, we are dying. We are dying now. At the count of 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1.
Wait. You know that guy that owe me that my money?
Yes.
See, I need to go and take that money.
You take money for what? What's
see,
the guy now?
I need to go and take that money. See, I cannot allow that guy to go. See, I cannot allow my money with that guy. Oops. Let me go. Yeah. See, just be there. Die. I'm coming back.
So when you come back, you die?
Yes, I will just come back and die. Now, okay, as you come, you'll be here while you have died. I just, see, this is my room now.
Okay.
I will just come back and die at once, and we'll forget this thing. See,
if you come late, you will not
remember,
be
here. See, remember, I don't want to continue this suffering. No. I just want to take down my money. I'll come back and die.
Okay, wait, come back. If you delay, you will come late.
And I will miss heaven now.
You miss heaven.
When they have locked the gate.
Yeah, they will lock the gate.
Uh-huh. So I will be fast enough. Just die.
All right.
Die. I'm coming back. No.
Okay.
Let me just go and collect the money. Okay. Die. I'm coming back.
Yes, I'm waiting for you.
Okay.
In heaven, eh?
Okay.
I think by now the man has already died and gone. Maybe at least go and enjoy the small thing that will happen in the house. At least thank God that the man paid my money. At least let me go and eat my granola and sleep.
Brother?
Mm-hmm.
Brother, you did not die.
Dying qua.
Brother, I thought you have already died and gone now.
I sure said that one I have ghost.
But wait, no, I thought you have already died and gone now. What are you doing here? I say you should die.
Go and die. I have my guy to manage. Let me manage my guy.
Hey! Have you checked, sir? I guess sense, so. Mm-hmm. Hey! Hey!
You get sense?
But wait now, you are already eating.
Not if
I
answer.
I got granola too.
Granola?
I got granola.
Yeah, bring it now. What you do?
Yeah, brother. Yeah. Brother. Yeah.
Textbook.
Brother. Yeah.
Textbook. I'm joking.
Yeah, do it. Let me.
Nah, I'm not. You
are saying everybody's
doing bad. Do fast, eh?
Brother. Brother.
Come on, join me, my petit. When things are tough, eh? You manage the one that you are having.
That's true, brother.
You should die. So you wanted to use me, I should die.
Brother, that was a fast man. That was a fast. Yeah, I thought it was now.
Do you want to show that another brother is seen far?
Well, let's see.
Thanks very much for watching this very funny Abjang Gold Blog 237 comedy. Please, no matter how tough the things are, we need to manage. Do not go and commit suicide because you are poor or whatsoever. You need to manage in every situation. So please support the channel just by liking, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. See, please also share the channel. Remember, sharing is caring. Please support us by subscribing.